Hey there, aviation enthusiasts, and welcome back to the Aviation God. I'm your host, and today, we've got something special in store. It's time for another edition of the Aviation Meme Review. That's right, we're diving into the world of aviation memes. But before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring that bell icon so you never miss out on our aviation antics. Alright, let's not waste any time. Let's jump right into some hilarious aviation memes. Our first meme of the day. Check out this gem. Hahaha's military hunt for missing F-35 fighter jet after IT disappeared during a mishap. I guess the whole time it was in the back rooms, right? Gotta love the creativity. This one's for the aviation nerds. Air Corio bought their 350, they got a blurzed Airbus. Whoa, that's nice. I'm impressed. It's like stepping into the future. Well, for Air Corio at least it is. Alright, last but not least, POV 2016 for Boeing and the FAA makes sense cause they both didn't do anything when the 737 MAX crashed twice. Donald Trump had to step in and actually fix it. You can even see them pointing at the 737 MAX like they're plane spotting. Well, folks, that brings us to the end of another aviation meme review. I hope you enjoyed the laughter and aviation humor as much as I did. Don't forget to hit that like button if you laughed or even cracked a smile during this video. And if you have some aviation memes you'd like us to review in the next episode, don't hesitate to send them our way. Thank you for joining me today on the Aviation God. Until next time, keep soaring, stay safe, and remember, aviation memes are the fuel that keeps our spirits high in the sky. Sure, a bit weird cause I'm a small channel so he doesn't know who am I, so he made me go to Reddit. Join my Discord in the description down below, and big video coming out soon, stay tuned. IT Campus Flight Review.